What we wanted was a review of cases that the court would say sex discrimination doesn't work. And it would be a broad command, basically, to legislatures to get rid of statutes that discriminate on the basis of gender. But she also added, to make the point much more poignant, the history of women and the way we were treated throughout America and its beginnings. She captured for the male members of the court what it was like to be a second-class citizen.